Oh, hi, gozaimasu.
Hi, gozaimasu.
Today we're going to the Tsukiji Fish Market. It'll be fun. I'm gonna eat a lot. And here's Tsukiji. We took the wrong train on the way here, so we were late. So I'm not sure if any of you know, but apparently the Tsukiji Fish Market is really famous for their vegetables and their fruits, not just their fish. But most people think it's just famous for their fish.
We have 90 minutes of free time, and apparently that's not even enough.
Look at all this fresh fish.
It's really cheap, so it's about 1,000 yen for 5 pieces of that fish, and it's really huge.
Kenji wants ice cream, but that has nothing related. That has nothing to do with the Tsukiji Fish Market.
Yeah.
It has something to do with Kenji's stuff.
He doesn't like fish. Which is funny because we're in the Tsukiji Fish Market. Tsukiji Fish Market is also really famous for the tamagoyaki. There's a gashapon for sushi, but it's 300 yen, so it's kind of expensive.
Sushi candy.
You wanna buy?
I ended up buying one. It is about $7, which is, I guess, a little bit expensive, but it's really pretty, so I think it's worth it. Also, this is Tsukiji Fish Market. This is also a video.
Oh my gosh!
Touch cameras with me. There we are.
Oh boy.
They chill the fruit in like liquid nitrogen. That's so cool.
You bought a roll. There's like a little dandelion. So you're supposed to eat sushi with your hands. But I guess you can eat it with chopsticks. This was $10, as you can see. 1000 yen. Oh! Oh, だよね. And this was 600 yen. So around $6. いただきます. We finished eating it. It was absolutely delicious. good, I might cry. The tuna was so fatty. So I think the station is that way.